Our other top story in just hours, hundreds of Americans evacuated from Wuhan, China, the epicenter of the coronavirus outbreak, will arrive at Travis Air Force Base. Chopper 5 caught some of the preparations underway. We saw crews setting up fences around the main hotel on the base. It's called the West Wind Inn. They've also set up tents. About 250 passengers will be quarantined for 14 days at that facility. Officials say there will be two flights carrying more than 500 U.S. citizens that will head to two military bases here in California. The plane headed to Travis is expected to arrive at 1:30 in the morning. The other flight will head to another base in San Diego.
Leaders in San Francisco's Chinatown are launching a PR offensive to deal with fears over the coronavirus. KPIX 5's Andria Borba on the effort to tamp down rumors impacting this community. Andria?
Well, the rumors have been running rampant around Chinatown and on social media about where this virus is and where this virus is not. And that's where the Department of Public Health has stepped in to say the virus is not in San Francisco. In front of Chinatown's AA Bakery, a show of support from the Chinese Merchants Association.
I'm shopping, we are safe, and we're healthy here. So don't worry about whatever the rumors saying. The Chinatown is more safe.
Typically, AA Bakery on Stockton Street has a line out the door, but someone posted a rumor on social app WeChat that the store had coronavirus.
Yesterday, somebody told me, wow, what's going on, Henry?
Even foot traffic on the streets of Chinatown is down 50% by some merchants' estimation. It's one of the many rumors getting shot down by the Department of Public Health in advance of this weekend's big parade.
There are no cases in San Francisco. The risk is very low, and we're not asking people to make changes like canceling events.
At City College's Chinatown campus, community leaders were getting a crash course in the fact and fiction of the novel coronavirus. Dr. Tomas Aragon from Public Health says there is reason to be concerned by coronavirus in contrast with the regular winter flu.
We don't know a lot about the virus. There's no treatment and there's no vaccine. So there's a lot of uncertainty, and that's why we're concerned. We're concerned about both of them. One is a known threat that we can predict every single year.
Emergency managers in San Francisco say common sense health practices are the key to staying healthy.
Wash your hands, to take normal precautions, flu season precautions, to protect yourself. And if you are sick, stay home.
Now, there are a lot of people here on the streets of Chinatown who are wearing masks over their face. At this point, the Department of Public Health says those are not recommended, those are not necessary. The coronavirus is not here. Live in Chinatown tonight, Andria Borba, KPIX 5.